Grogu vs. Master Yoda. Grogu and Master Yoda are both members of the same species, but there are several differences between the two characters. Age. Yoda is a very old Jedi Master who lived for over 900 years, while Grogu is a young child estimated to be around 50 years old. Personality. Yoda is known for his wise and serious demeanor, often speaking in cryptic riddles and offering philosophical advice to other characters. Grogu, on the other hand, is playful, curious, and often displays childlike innocence. Force abilities. Both characters possess strong force abilities, but Yoda is a powerful Jedi Master who has demonstrated advanced skills in lightsaber combat, telekinesis, and mind control. Grogu is still developing his powers and has primarily used them for defensive purposes. Appearance. While both characters share similar physical characteristics, such as large pointy ears and wrinkled green skin, Yoda is much shorter in stature than Grogu. Backstory. Yoda's backstory is well established in the Star Wars universe, as he played a key role in the Jedi Order and fought in the Clone Wars. Grogu's backstory, on the other hand, is largely unknown and has been the subject of much speculation among fans.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, click below to subscribe button, hit the bell, and get more content like this every week.